honey, you don't look so good.
You should stay home from brunch.
You can see Grandma when we get back.
Good.
What's the difference if you forgot the coupon?
There's no way I'm letting you pay full price when there's a perfectly good coupon sitting on the counter. Now I gotta pee.
You like that?
Oh!
Emma!
That's the day my grandmother died.
American Pie is back with a hot new slice.
You are pathetic. Why are you still whacking it to that dumpster porn?
Stiflers do not fake being sick to stay home and pull...
Harry, please.
We cut glass to get ass.
Okay, can I stop you there? You're a stifler and a virgin?
They're throwing a monster party this weekend for the Naked Mile.
What's the Naked Mile?
Oh, dude, it's this thing where thousands of students run naked through campus.
Thousands of naked chicks?
Here we come!
Cousin is my hero.
The Naked Mile is insane. You, from what I hear, I wouldn't know from personal experience.
Welcome to the Naked Mile.
Nobody starts this Naked Mile without me.
Today. Let the games begin.
Our team we're playing's been undefeated for 5 years.
Don't let their size fool you.
These guys are evil.
It's a midget fraternity?
I can't believe we lost to midgets.
Next competition!
I've got the smoking hot sorority girls all over me.
That virgin thing could totally change by the end of the weekend.
No more virgin jokes tonight. Eric Stifler becomes a man.
Eric.
This holiday, get the gift.
Whoa, what's that?
That's already unwrapped.
Definitely.
American Pie presents.
Stiflers do get out of control sometimes.
The Naked Mile, unrated.
Aren't you excited, Harry?
I'm very excited. Don't you get excited.
On DVD today.
They invaded their nation and humiliated their best fighters. But only one man had the courage to defy an empire. From the producers of Hero and Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, Jet Li, in his final martial arts epic, Fearless.
Undercover requires some outlaw attitude.
So let's do it.
Director Michael Mann.
No one has ever tread before where we are now.
Takes you deeper undercover.
These guys kill everything.
Than ever before.
Things get emotional, moves get messy.
Are you afraid of violence?
I'd die if anything happened to you.
Miami Vice.
Thank you.